are getting our first look at the new Orange Line cars. These images were presented to the MBTA's oversight board on Monday. A Chinese company is now building the new train cars at a plant in Springfield. The T hopes to have them in service by 2019. Chris?